Nobody asked for your opinion.
Timmy, where are you, baby? Mama wants to go home and get go to sleep. Has anyone seen my son?
Oh, God.
Timmy!
That mother's adrenaline is kicking in.
Timmy!
I can see every equation.
Excuse me, ma'am. Have you seen my son? He's about this tall, clearly gay, but we haven't had the talk. Timmy, are you in there? Timmy!
I expel these demons of depression and sadness in the name of our Lord and Savior, Meryl Streep. Get out of here!
There are 1,013,150 words in the entire English dialect, and yet there is not a single combination of them that describes my urge to hit you with a chair.
That is it, dude. You are about to get it.
Wait.
What?
I'm baby.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, stop. Wait, you can't do that.
What?
He's baby. You can't just do that.
You fucking...
Yeah, well, he's baby, so...
Will you help me hide a body?
Huh?
Come on, we can't delay.
What did you do?
No one can see him on the floor. Get him out the door before he can decay.
Why would you call me?
I'm going to have to put on my fucking double-seeing glasses because I can't even begin to see the amount of bullshit coming from you.
If you're ugly and you know it, clap your hands. If you're ugly and you know it, clap your hands. Okay, excuse me. Can you stop that? I said if you're ugly. Thanks, cutie. That'd be great. Thank you.
I searched everywhere. I looked through hundreds of files, searched through my text messages. I even looked everywhere in my wardrobe. But I just couldn't find where I asked for your opinion.
Some people go through a midlife crisis. I, on the other hand, go through a midweek crisis. At least 4 times a month. Do I really need my job? Should I stay in bed? How is it only Wednesday? I'm so tired! I'm gonna take a nap right here!
Hello, Undyne. Here is a nice hot cup of coffee.
It's cold.
A nice cup of coffee.
It tastes terrible.
A cup of coffee.
Is this even coffee?
A cup.
Police, open up!
What do you want?
We just want to talk.
You have a warrant?
No, but just come outside. We want to talk with you.
I don't want to talk. How many of you are there?
There's 2 of us, sir.
Go then, talk to each other.